Who's this from?
Excited?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Tubby's rolling.
And that's Jack.
Barney.
Jack.
Man, how are you, Scott?
And there's Jack. And there's Jack, huh?
And then you have to show Grandpa who that one is.
Bamba. He says Bamba. Uh-huh. That's Bamba and Jack. Daddy.
Okay, now show Grandpa who that is.
Who is this, huh? Where's Jack? Was that Jack?
But you have to show Grandpa. See. Show Grandpa where Paula is.
Show him where Jack is. Where's Paula?
Who's your teacher?
Let me see Paula.
Hey,
I gotta see Paula.
And show
Paula.
Him Shannon.
Where's Shannon?
Shannon's right next to Paula.
Where's Sandy?
Honey, wait. Sandy's Sandy. Not in there. But show him Nicholas and Jonathan. Who's that? Who's that? That's Jonathan. Show Grandpa Jonathan.
Is that Jonathan?
Hey, silly.
Is that Jonathan? That's nice.
And Tessa?
Put your pack on. Put your pack on.
That's all Jack.
Jack bumped his head.
We'll show Grandpa all your fresh.
You was a nice little boy, too. Yes, you were. Hey, where'd you get these slippers, man?
Did you get those at Grandpa's
room? Those are pretty nice.
Ah, y'all better.
Thicker.
You're just fine, aren't you? Jack, honey, come here for a minute. Can you bring your picture?
Merry Christmas, yeah. Mark.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, Joe.
Merry Christmas, Joe. Happy Easter.
Hey, you betcha.
Merry Christmas, Joe.
We're going to do that. Well, and then they can be occupied while we do dishes. And clean up, and then we'll do the other.
Believe me, the Santa that we got to have people occupy him.
Yeah, we're going to be doing Santa now, you guys.
We got four of them. Fives in the fridge.
You're trying to make a believer out of me, aren't you? Joel, don't take a picture of this table.
Look at that.
Looks like the Cub liquor store.
The remains.
Yeah. Hey. Oh, is it? Fine women.
Right.
Yeah.
Perfect.
That's why you need a fire.
Who's this munchkin?
Are you watching the fire, Mark?
Who's this munchkin on the floor? It's Hickory Zickory Zack.
I was watching it, but I'm eerie. Don't use bacon.
Hey, Ray Ray, how are you?
Oh,
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Who do you got with you there?
Well, I had Jack, but he was running from me.
Bye-bye, Jack.
Like every other boy I know.
Bye, Jack.
Slow down. Bye, Courtney.
Who are some of the latest boys in your life now?
Ann Grant just broke my heart.
Did he? Okay.
Paul Rockford is mad at me.
Keep going.
Ryan Logan's leaving for L.A.
Uh-huh. And who are you carpooling with?
Oh, Tony Truman in the carpool. Very funny. Thanks for that little insight.
Who are you just out to see in Boston?
Oh, I was just out to see Rick Farley in Boston. This is probably someone
somebody's here.
Santa's here.
Who's ringing the doorbell? Who's here?
I bet Santa's here. You better go get it.
What is this, huh?
Santa.
What is this?
Oh.
Santa.
Ho, ho, ho.
Santa came. I hear him on the roof.
Did he go?
Did he go?
I pulled a dad.
This was reindeer work.
Where'd Santa go?
Yeah. You hear him on the roof?
I have a sparker.
Yeah. Oh, he must have just taken off, Grandpa. Ho, ho, ho!
Ho, ho! Did Santa come? Where did he come from?
Oh, there's footsteps out there.
Yeah. Look at the footsteps
see,
out there.
See his footsteps?
There should be footsteps out
there,
man.
Gone.
I don't know how you do it.
Yeah, Maddie.
He's really
light. What the hell are we hiring you for? There should be at least reindeer steps out there.
Fire him.
Patrick, Santa's over here.
Here's Patrick.
Mark, quickly on.
Sorry, Joe.
No problem.
See, why don't you give Mata a Tylenol?
You know what I just saw?
One of our favorite traditions.
Rep it, yep.
Snap a couple of those samples. Do it up there, buddy.
Hey, how do you work this? Boy, are they going to work?
Look at you guys going.
Are they going to work?
this how you work it?
Hey, are those your happy skates?
Patrick, hey, did you even look at this?
Oh.
What was it?
Yeah,
like son.
Is that little Mark
look
over
at
there?
That.
A camper!
Look at that, Patrick, what'd you get?
Jack's so damn busy looking at Patrick.
God, Patrick,
Jack, Jack, Brad. Here's how I'm done, because he's so busy looking at Patrick.
A camper.
Take
care.
Patrick, you're breaking into a sweat, boy.
He goes, ah!
Do you get working
there?
Hey, Jackie, nice going, boy.
What'd you get? What else did you get, Patrick? Looks like you got a read-along carrying case.
That's Ronnie.
See, tomorrow he's getting something to go with this, so he can play those tapes.
Yeah.
Oh, Jack.
You
don't want to send that one. Jack has one more, and Patrick has one more.
Right there.
Oh, one more.
Patrick goes, hurry
up.
Santa
Claus.
Oh, we got it.
My one more.
Oh, what's that?
What is that?
That's for your bath and your sandbox. You put sand in there.
What did you get?
Oh, look what you got, Jack.
Tell Grandma what you got.
What you got, Bella?
Here, let's get this stuff.
What is that, baby?
Oh, yeah.
Crack your open, let's do it.
Maddie, put the pads on.
Should we see what's in there?
Patrick got a camper.
Very
Patrick, did you think Santa was going to bring you that?
Oh, look what Jack's got.
Look at Ronnie got.
You got a weapon,
Jack's
Jack.
Got hockey games.
Andy, nice new camera. How's that baby working?
Pretty good, JoJo. How are you, buddy?
Good.
Look at the two professionals. What
Patch, Jack, don't worry about putting your net together. Dad will sweat away tonight doing that.
Yeah. I'll say a couple choice ones doing that.
Hey, Ronnie, why don't you go sit by Patrick?
Hickory zickory. In the slot.
Oh, please don't be a
foot together.
What did Santa bring?
Oh, boy.
Yeah, the camper's in there.
Here you go. Want to take a couple shots? It's on right now.
It's on?
Yeah.
You know, I have one of the best
rooms. There's a bag right there.
We'll
put it in that blue bag.
I'm a
blue
hockey player, boy.
I'm a goalie. Joel's going to be in the basement at home.
Did Santa come and Daddy get those?
I'll come upstairs.
I thought Santa was
there, I think they're in
here,
Jack.
There we go.
Here, Pat, let me take
this
out.
Oh,
you got your trailer?
Okay, Jack's just looking. He's helping.
I'll tell you,
he's
old.
He's helping.
Patrick, he's just helping.
Here's your puck.
Here's your puck.
Hockey.
Oh, there's
a sport for you.
You
want to
try your skates on that Daddy has? Want to
try your skates on?
Yeah. You don't get puppy eye in that sport, baby.
Hit him back.
Thanks,
Santa.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Isn't that cool, Jack?
What?
Hey, spreadsheet.
Zach needs a spanner. Do you have one?
I don't
think he has.
Jack's just looking.
Look at his
pants. Look at his
pants.
Patrick, you
got it. Yeah. Zach, you go first.
Sweet. Joe, the battery light is flashing.
Roger Maris.
What?
Going back,
Matt's
back,
like,
back,
well,
back.
Pull him up.
Did you wear your pants?
Throw
like
it on
that?
The plate.
It's like you didn't even put it to your belt.
These are awesome.
Imagine that. Mark Hughes playing with the young guy's toys.
He grabbed it. Look at that.
Hey, where's the battery light?
Are those little sticky glass
off game? I mean, Joe. Joe, should I shut it off now?
Is it off?
Well, it's just flashing, the battery light is.
Where is that little thing? I can keep taking it until it goes off.
Oh,
yeah. Ow.
Stand up. Yeah, it's right here, Patrick. It's with my camera.
Get a bird's eye view of the old bald head.
I want a picture of the three pregnant ladies.
Here you go, Dad.
Yes.
The three pregnant ladies. There we are. One. Two.
You can weigh it either way.
Oh, it goes either way.
Three.
Pat, Jack's just helping you.
Jack's just helping you. We need a picture of you and...
Oh,
you
and Zach.
May, you and Katie. And
oh, Katie and Megan.
Zach's on the high heat. You got a turn.
Jack, you want Daddy?
Yeah, we'd like to do a profile.
Oh, you want to play hockey
together?
Here comes the dark one,
Jack. No, I didn't see one. I'm not fucking. This is what I get.
Do you play together?
There's Tim's spreadsheet Hughes.
Maddie, you got the cover off?
Go upstairs and play.
Maddie, how are you doing this Christmas?
Right,
huh? How are you doing this Christmas?
I'm right up to your face, you know. I'm doing fine.
Against the wall.
I know. You think Zach can still make it?
Against the wall, Mark.
You think Zach can still make it?
Well, if he behaves himself, he might be able to
get Zach, what do you think? Is Santa gonna come tonight?
This is a tent where they sleep.
Oh.
Sleep in there.
Hit her, Zachy. Uh-oh. Wild man.
Jack, are you confused?
Santa?
Ronnie.
Oh, did you get the
ties or whatever?
Yeah. Marty. I don't know. He must be in the box or...
Yeah. Hannah. Yeah.
These are funny little gloves. Oh, it's sticky fingers.
What are you doing? That's not for your
foot. Whoa! Jack, you put these on over your shoes.
Hey, Patrick.
These don't have okay.
Patrick, wave to the camera.
Patrick, look at.
No, you go like this.
Finger control.
Look at, right on your boots. Yeah, on your
boots. Oh, Jack, Cashman.
You can almost warm his toes.
So you
can
better
like this. But what if you had six
fingers for
this thing? I'm okay. Hey, Jack. Mark, or
Keith, where's the 88 Merlot? Huh? Where's
the 88 Merlot? It's in our guts. No, I thought you put that in the
refrigerator. It's in the fridge.
Yeah, the 88
Merlot
is in the fridge, Joe.
Hold on. Okay, we're
pretty good. Damn good year, you know.
The classic Christmas look here.
Ready?
There's Mary with child.
Fatter than hell.
Nice beach bell. Beach ball, rather.
I'm healthy.
Bunch of booze on.
Oh, Mary, I think you look really good.
There's a spreadsheet. There he is.
Did you find one, Mary?
You getting a good look at my face?
How's that battery doing there?
Christmas of 93.
Well,
type
it's still
of deal.
Flashing. It's still going. I'm just running this thing into the ground. Joe, I think the battery has different to do with than the tape. The tape could run all night.
I'd tuck a few.
It just means it's going to go out any minute. That's basically all that battery deal means.
I'd tuck a few pucks in the sock drawer with these sticks.
Hey, Pisey.
Let's go set that baby up, T-Bow.
Wave to the camera.
Go set the sucker up.
Wave to the camera. How's DG doing? I probably shouldn't say that if this camera's gonna last a long time. What do you think?
Whatever, suit your fancy.
You got some nice white teeth. No, but Rachel, I mean, how's the love life looking?
The love life is fine.
As opposed to mine, non-existent?
Very, very funny. Should we speak about yours? As a matter of fact, I do believe that last...
Okay, that's good. Enough on Rachel.
You probably want to take more pictures. I'll sit over here.
And there's Mark M.A. Triple.
Hi, there's Zach. He got beat up in basketball.
Zach's got a black eye.
Jack, this is like Jack's sleeping bag when he sleeps on the ground.
Who's this chubby little guy?
Yeah. Jack sleeps in
there. Hey, Jack. Roni.
Hi, Kate. Merry Christmas.
Oh, way to go, Andy.
Hickory Zickory. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Good. What's up? Who are you playing for these days?
Basketball?
Yeah.
Central and Grover. Still. And Star Season, you know.
I wanted to make sure it was.
What's your record?
We're not doing very well. You know, I'm averaging about 40 a game. Bulls are looking at me, thinking of pulling me out next year. I might stay one more. I'm still eligible for about 8 more years until college. Might go early.
What Zach was really meaning to say was.
Yeah, right. I'm doing kind of shitty. I'm playing with the boys on the street. Once in a while, I get in. But really, pretty much, I'm getting a lot of splinters in my butt.
By the way, the Bulls are a team from the east side of Minneapolis. The youth club over there.
And playing second fiddle to brothers.
Zickery, Zickery.
She doesn't know what she's talking about.
Patrick. What's your starting lineup for the St. Paul Central Pioneers?
Are you just the Pioneers?
Actually, it's the Minutemen.
Jack got
it's me,
Undies,
Brandon, McGill, Cassim, and Corey.
Jack, I wish I got those.
Jack, what do you got?
Jack, no.
Jack, careful. Patrick. Patrick.
Hey.
Don't spill, okay? Watch what you're doing.
Patrick, we're looking.
Okay.
Good boy. Is that good?
Sure.
Grandma.
I'll start
first. Okay.
Did he?
Hey Andy, how you doing? Merry
Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry. Okay.
Hey Zachary, don't lose that one, okay?
Jack.
Meg.
Got it.
I have
that. Can I see it, Zachary?
You like that?
Yeah.
Yep.
Thanks.
Oh my goodness, thank you.
Jack, is that a present for Ray Ray?
It's from Joe.
Jack,
wait, look
who's from Joe.
Joey. Zach got a new watch. I'm looking at it.
All right.
But Andy says, Zachary, don't lose that one.
Oh, that's a nice one. Let's see.
Zach must be somewhat.
Zach, you get a new watch.
Yeah.
So spoiled.
I don't know how to tell time yet, but I'm still trying.
That's a good way to start, though. I mean, might as well get a watch if you're going to do that.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, Grandpa. Hey, Grandpa.
Grandpa.
What time?
Merry Christmas.
What time?
Yeah, happy Easter to you, Joel.
You bet. Good to see ya.
I'm saving my best present here.
Look at these two scrappers.
Well, wait, who said these from?
Oh, goody, I got what I wanted. How'd you ever know I wanted this?
Yes,
Katie, how'd you ever know I wanted this?
Okay, wait, I want to show
you. Wait, yes.
I work all day.
There's little Santa, Santa Jr.
Oh, okay. This is going to call
Ranger. Ranger.
Huh?
This is what is called a four-ring circus.
That's dead. Right.
Four-ring?
And
double that.
Dead. Dead.
What'd you get?
They said it's scary on size, too.
No, my father's really deaf. Watch.
Okay, let's watch.
Dead. Dad.
Where'd you get it at?
Dad. Father. Andy Coulter.
This is a wet place for smoothies. But if you want it in the summertime.
Huh?
This is real cute.
You like that?
Oh, this is great.
What that?
I have a little pocket for my wet swimsuit.
Wet swimsuit and stuff.
And I have a little side pouch here.
For cosmetics and stuff like that.
You know, I don't wear that much makeup.
Not that she's going to put makeup in there to go to the health club.
I tend to be a natural type of girl.
Natural, uh-huh.
But I do like the workout bag a lot, Joel. I don't know how. Oh, what's this all about? Can I put my suit in there, too?
No.
What goes in there?
What do you put in there? Like a mesh
thing? Maybe my tennies, maybe.
Tennies or.
Oh, I can put my shampoo in there, look.
Shampoo, oh yeah, a little holders for the shampoo.
Damn, that's good, Joel.
Isn't that nice? Little jewelry bag, too, for all that, you know, heavy metal you're wearing.
Yeah, I work hard for this jewelry. I'll have to tell you that joke later.
Well, I'll show you. You got
this? That is a huge hit. Oh, I have a side compartment as well.
Oh, go to mom. Thanks.
How about the bag?
For my ID.
Oh, go to mom.
Hey, what do you got going?
Florida State Seminoles and the Florida Gators.
Oh, man, who gave you that?
Dad.
You're kidding me.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man, it's going to make my gift look pretty bad.
Patrick.
Those fitted? No, they're not. What size hat do you wear, Zach?
Ooh. not sure actually. Seven, a little over seven.
What do you got there?
You have to pass them out.
Let me see. Does that fit you right now? That one that's on it.
Yeah,
that fits you right there.
So what do you say to Grandma?
Exactly right.
Oh, I think yes. Daddy loves.
Zachary, who'd you get those
Ray,
from?
You got a present, didn't you?
I love it. Thank you very much. I think I'll get picked up at the club now with a great bag like that.
There's Andy.
Look at Andy. No, Jack.
Andy, this is a damn small.
Jack.
Jack, what are you doing?
Mama will put your pants back in here. Why don't you open this one? Grandma gave you this one, too.
How they look? They look
yeah.
Patrick, here we go. They look like nice dads.
Yeah, they look good. Hey, Jack. Look at Picker just going to town on that thing.
Holy
he just hits the ground and it's open. Patrick, what did you get?
It is. We'll open it in a minute, okay?
Bull's going here, guys.
Well, it's kind
of
hard.
It's just hard to keep track of who's getting what.
What'd you get, Jack?
Patrick. Hi, Ronnie.
What is that? Joe, you can give that to
me. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, here we
go. There's enough gifts.
Wait, here we go.
Now, who's this, Martin?
I think we're married.
Oh, married Andy. Hey, Goldie. What are you doing there, Goldie?
What did you get there?
It's a puzzle. It's a puzzle of
you. And I want to
puzzle.
What'd you get, Jack?
He got his new jeans.
Wait, here, I have
Jack, did you get some new jeans?
Okay, can you get them? Okay, here, bring them to mine. Can I see them?